I can't whistle, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Really didn't mean to, man. But, you know, what can you do? Let's see. It says we're fine. We're definitely not fine. It says we're fine. We're definitely not fine. I'm sorry, we're not fine. Alright, type one if it's working, but anyway. That ain't the right button. Okay. Yo. On my way to steal your P block. It's no use. Is it a use? Alright, so we need to strategize here. I was whistling battling it's the true hero, and then you start and completely mess it up. I'm sorry. I can't whistle, I'm sorry. I'm a disgrace. I'm sorry, I'm a disgrace to everyone. My uncle works at Nintendo. Yep, that's how that goes. It always seems to be working, and then it's just like, you know, screw you, we're gonna like. It's gonna like, I don't know why, everything like uses like so much like memory, but it's not even like using half. Like, that's what I don't get. If we're not even using half, why is it still floofing up like this? Like, it shouldn't. It really shouldn't. Alright, we're good. Alright. Says it can't whistle. I can't whistle. It sucks. It's a. I tried. It doesn't sound good. It doesn't even sound like whistling. It just sounds like blowing air. What the actual shulk? What do you mean? It's not the fact that. Okay. Is his name actually Joshua? Is Aki's name actually Joshua? I wonder. Actually, now I'm curious. Like, because if his icon's always Joshua, there's probably a theory behind that. Somebody call up MatPat. Get him on this. MatPat would know what to do. Alright. Let's see. Game of us. It's not just I can't react to Augies. It's just that, like, I can't do it at all if this is gonna floof up. And I don't know. I've been meaning to do, like, a test video where I do, like, a test reaction to Bonanza. And like, see if that works out. Yeah, I'm confused by saying that either. I don't know why he's saying that. I mean, I could. I'm definitely going to. You know, eventually. That dude makes some good stuff. I won't lie. I floofed up. Now we're dead. I can never get connection on the Juju Annus. Exactly. Maybe that. Okay, you guys found out my secret. I'm living on the Juju Annus as we speak. We're not in Minnesota anymore. We're not in Minnesota anymore. We're just on Valak Mountain, that's why it's so cold. We're chilling on Valak Mountain. I hate losing the shroom. You can't get through it with the shroom. That's the weirdest thing. Alright. Alright. Woo! Oh, shoot! You're a squid now! You're dead now! Watermark! He does a watermark now? He's gotten professional. Holy floof, dude. I don't know. Maybe it's an anti-piracy thing? Like, I don't know. Like, okay. I was gonna do this in an update video, but I think, if you're all here and you all wanna know what's up with reaction videos, I guess I could explain it right now. Basically, in the time between the last reaction and, the what's, it's, I don't know. Yeah, there's in between the last reaction and now, I've learned some things. I've learned that the right kind of reaction videos I do are not good. I mean, people like them, but when they're by me. But for other like freaking reactionists, like, okay, so between the last reaction and now, I learned about a YouTuber called Jinx. I'm gonna explain this. I learned about a YouTuber called Jinx, and he literally just sits there and reacts. Now, granted, that's kind of what I do, except I pause every now and then, like talk for a minute. Like, that's what I try to do. I try to get the words out and stuff. I watched a few of his videos. He just what he did was he just like, oh my god, he's like Pyrocynical says it best. He's doing the Vietnam flashback face. It's like the whole video. It's like he chuckles every now and then. It's like, I mean, I do too, but I'm a lot more active with mine. I scream, I cry, I laugh a little, and I say some cocky one-liners. I don't even know what I do. And then I pause every now and then, and I say, yo, what the fuck's going on here? But it's like, you know, I like people do reactions like Chadtronic, who does really good videos. I like his stuff a lot. I don't know what else. Yeah, it's just, I just unsubscribed to Jinx because he skipped doing the reaction videos. Yeah, he stopped. He did stop. He did stop doing reaction videos. But, yeah, someone stole a clip from his mom's George Forges a Sword YDP in the funny Undertale montage. Oh, shoot, dude, that's messed up. Like, I don't know, like, I feel like reacting is considered stealing. Like, I never thought about it, but people do enjoy my stuff, apparently, because they usually get good reception in the likes and comments department. But, it's like, I don't really know, because I feel like if I were to, come back, I don't know how people would feel, like, really. Like, in the end, it's really not any effort at all. It's just watching a video and, like, saying some stuff. And I don't know how to explain it. It's just that, man, I don't know. It's complex. If you guys like it, I'll keep doing it. But I might have to change the format a little if I want to make it good. I might need to go the Chadtronic route. I don't know. I feel like the Chadtronic route is the best route. But I feel like I'd be copying him, and I don't want to copy him. Oh. He endorses it. I didn't know that. Like, if he endorses it, that's fine, but, you know, it's like, I don't really know, it's like, it's not really entertaining, because it feels like it's just re-uploading the video itself, like, honestly, because, like, I'm alongside it, keep it as it is, I'll, like, hold a poll, I don't know, it's complex to me, man. Anyway, back to this satanic level, that's just my two cents, I don't really know. I was gonna explain in an update video. It's like, that's kind of one of the reasons why I kind of been taking a quote-unquote really big break. big quote, unquote. Whoop. Take that with me. We might need it. Well, he put a link to your YDP in the description of Bonanza, so... Well, that's one thing, though. That was because someone, What someone did was they actually said, yo, if only the AGU is aware of this, and they tagged as Google+. Look at this, we have the P block. Now this could be useful, or it could not be. Alright. We don't know. Oh shoot, dude! I made an obstacle! Okay. Shoot, man, I floofed it up. Oh, they moved toward me. That's good to know. Look, I can like cheat the system here. Alright, let's look at this. What about getting permission from Agyu? I mean, he's okay with it. Like, he keeps asking me, yo, when's the next reaction video? Like, he keeps asking me. Like, he clearly wants me to do it, but I don't know. Like, it feels like I'm doing a bad. It feels like I'm committing a bad. I don't want to commit a bad, you know? Like, it feels wrong, but it's like, if people do enjoy them and he himself says it's okay, then I guess that it's okay. But I don't know. I need to, like, reevaluate my entire life. I just died. You know, the reaction, like, I put was what brought me to learn about you. That's pretty crazy, actually. I didn't think that video would do well, but someone was, like, they sent me and said, yo, actually, multiple people sent me. It's like, hey, you need to, like, watch this and react to it. And I'm like, okay, let's do it. So I did it. What about the Kingdom Hearts YTP? I'm thinking about, like, because he does so much other stuff. And if he wants me to see that, like, I could, like, if the original uploader is okay with it, then I guess it's okay. But, like, if he's okay with it, I guess it's fine. But if he's not okay with it, we'll have to change. This one mother floofer just won't want to turn around. I'm gonna make a Sorkin Key 3 YTP. I'll watch that. I will. I'll react to that. That one YTP I reacted to, actually, from a while back in that one stream. I never uploaded that stream or highlight. Oh, shoot, dude. Look at this. Bruh. I broke the system. Look at that. That's easy. Alright. So, there's this little, alright. Alright. Oh, Opa Gangnam Style. Okay, look at this. This is... Oh! Okay. I learned of you from that reaction, actually. That's kind of weird. All right. I didn't realize that people know me from doing reactions, because I used to do them a lot. But it's like now they've kind of diminished, and now it's just for like Nintendo related stuff, like mostly. I don't want it to be, but that's just kind of how it goes, sadly. Speaking of Nintendo stuff, you all saw in the Bayonetta reaction, that's when OBS like froze for a minute. That's when I realized it's like, it's not the internet, it's like OBS, and I don't know what it is. It's gotta be some setting. Actually, I think the setting I changed fixed our problem. I legitimately feel like it fixed our problem. It might have not. Alright. How did I get this one? How did I get that one? If you react to it, you will have permission. Oh, okay. Alright. Okay. Yep. It seems fixed. Yeah, now it seems fixed. It seems really fixed, honestly. Because if it I don't think it's lagged. When are we going to play Persona 4 Arena Ultimax? You know what? I had a lot of stuff planned for February. And then, like, being sick and Undertale, like, kind of caught up my month. And, you know, February's been kind of a mad month, honestly. Like, I don't want to sound down. February's been kind of a mad month. Why are you still on this level? I don't know. I'm gonna, if I die a couple more times, I'm going to quit. I don't know. I want to beat it. I don't know. I feel determined for some reason. I'm not playing Undertale. That's the weird part. Because of the Canadians. He's not wrong. I'm sorry. He's not wrong, though. Welp. How did I break the system earlier? Okay. I'm done. Sorry, he's like, I couldn't beat your level. As a Canadian, I want him to do something else. Alright, my other Canadian has spoken. What we're gonna do is, I'm gonna actually try playing other levels from across the world. I wanna see what the people across the world can do. Global. Global. Global, all time. All. What is the highest rated level? Automatic, that doesn't... What is this? The top two levels are by some random dude and they're like auto levels? Who does that? If you keep spamming a thing in the chat, that's gonna make me want to play it less. Am I the only one that binge watches SKK3? If you are, that is amazing. Thank you. This dude keeps showing up. Alright. Gourmet Race. Holy floof. I want to try some internet levels. What are we talking about? Aku Stick a Gangster? Are we talking about, Crash Bandicoot? What are we talking about? What the fluff are we talking about? Pokemon Center theme. I want to try this. What's this? Nah, I do that too. Oh, cool. You guys are cool. Alright, let's try this. Yo! Yo! Oh shoot! Yeah, Zega, I quit, sadly. You're just too good. Too good, five me. Dude, this is freaking awesome, I won't lie. This is pretty cool. I won't lie. That's pretty dank. Oh shoot! How do people make this stuff? Like nothing's happening except when the shells come out. Oh, what's all this? Oh, Jigglypuff. Alright, can we turn off notes? Alright. Lucario. Greninja. Where's my Charizard? Give me my Charizard. Yeah, you give my Charizard. What does this one lead to, though? Ah, Floof. Seriously, how do people do this? Time dedication, I believe that. That's crazy, though. I don't even know how you make these sounds. How do you make, like, these sounds? Holy Floof. I think someone in Megalovania, actually. I think someone, my cousin was like, you know, this, I think he showed me, I don't know if he showed me it, or if he, like, made me listen to it. Oh, well. Dang, that was good. Oh, yeah, Pokemon characters got the short end of the stick when it came to, amiibo costume themes. I guess it was because Game Freak wouldn't let them use their music, I don't know. But yeah, whatever the problem was, it seems to be fixed now. Alright. Your time. World record 37 seconds. That's crazy. Arigato. At school, whenever we're saying arigato, I see arigato. There's this one girl who I used to sit by in math. She's pretty dank, by the way. Like, she's not cool, she's dank. And it was like, we were talking about words, and like, how's that Japanese word go? Arigato? And I'm like, no, it's not arigato. It's not arigato. It's not arigato. Alright, weekly. What is the best one from this week? Arigato. Keep run. Alright, we'll try this. Keep run. It's got sexy Peach, and we all know Peach is a pretty good waifu. Holy Floof, dude, this is crazy. Like, you just hold run. Just hold run. At least it's not a don't move. That would suck. I'm holding run. Nothing happened. Let's lift it up. All your waifus are not real and are shit. Oh my god. Arigato. I was holding run. It didn't work. Didn't work, man. What? Okay. Garbage. Arigato. Arigato. Random girl at school, 2016. She's pretty dank, I won't lie. She's pretty cool. Anyway, let's not talk about people. Is there like a way to search by words? That'd be awesome if there was a way to search by words. New arrivals. Arigato. I'm gonna start off every video by saying Arigato, everybody! But Hope Waifu. What do you guys say about Hope Waifu? Hope from Final Fantasy 13? No one likes that guy. I mean, he's okay. But... where's my Megalovania? Let's just go through the best levels in the world. Ah, no auto levels. No keep runnings! Don't... look at these! Press right, run, and enjoy... these are garbage. Rubbish. I don't know, it's about the same dude. She's pretty dank mem. Hope is somebody else. Oh, okay. Hope from Final Fantasy? That's all I think of. Smash Bros. Like, see, the music ones are cool. Hopes and Dreams from Undertale? Oh, shoot. Okay. Why? Yo! Yo! That's awesome! This is awesome! How do you make these sounds? Six is another song when it's Splatoon! He's dead. Oh shoot, what was the floof was that? Alright, we're good. Can't even escape. Nice. Peace sign. Nifty. I'll star that. Play you, Floofer. I might play some later, but I'm not playing viewer levels right now. I was going to, but then the stream thing happened and, like, it didn't work out. I'm trying the other things. Number 6 is Splatoon. Alright. So my cleared courses will say that. Let's see. Splatty-toon. Number 6 is Splatty-toon. That would make sense. You see the Squid Sisters. It's weird. They're cousins. Aren't they? Aren't they? My brother told me that. I don't know if I should believe him or not. It's probably canon. Do I hold right? Yeah, okay, I have to land on the thing. I'm sorry. I didn't know if it was like, don't move or hold right. Oh. Why is that even... Why are those even genres? I was going too fast. Yo! Whoa! I just got Japaned on! The Squid Girls are sisters. Alright. Alright, I was making sure. My brother told me they were cousins. He said the Squid Sisters are cousins. I don't know if that's like if that's like legit, or... I don't know. Whatever. Let's see. What are some other popular levels in this game? Dash. Intro Quiz. Mario Kart, very simple. That's Ross! That's Ross! Oh no! We've crossed the Ross territory! What do we do? They are... What's W next to? R. Okay. Alright. I think you all are saying they're mostly his cousins. It's Ross! What do we do? Hold up, Rubber Ross. I respect this man. Not really, but still. I'll follow him. Alright, nifty. You know what? I mean, it's a cliche thing to do, but I kind of want to do it. How many levels does he have? What levels have I not seen? I want to see. Ross hype. Alright, what levels have I not seen? I haven't seen Pac Mario. I think I've seen Fast, Simple. I've seen that. I haven't seen that. I've definitely seen Companion Spring more times than I can count. Oh, Ultimate Life Form. I think I've seen that one. I might. Please Dance. You Are a Monster. Boss Rush, very simple. Companion Spring 2, Bounce Back. Have I seen that? I don't think I've seen that. Guys. I think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna wanna commit suicide after this, I bet, but you know, whatever. Alright. 0.02% clear rate. Are you guys ready for this level by the great and powerful Rubber Ross? Like, he's a cool dude, but he's kind of Satan. Alright, let's go. This is gonna be good. I know Pretzel's like, the kids want me to play the Ross levels, but no, I want to play the Ross levels. Actually, I might have seen this one. I'm not sure, though. Alright. Oh, shoot. Okay. Alright. Now we... Oh! This is already making me want to live positive vibes, guys. Like Leafy always says, positive vibes. Alright. That's gonna press the switch, and then the screen's gonna come out. And then we're gonna run. That's not gonna work! If you guys can't tell, I'm not good at Mario games. Okay. Plot twist, you're the kid. Yo! Yo, that's a Five Nights at Freddy's theory right there! That's an Undertale theory, what are you talking about? I'm the kid. I'm Tidus. I'm secretly Tidus. I can do the laugh. Want to hear it? Ah! No, I'm not going to do it. Screw that laugh. Get out your bananas and get ready to rumble. All right, people are walking upstairs, so that's if you hear anything, that's what that is. Stop. You watch Leafy? Yes. I do watch. I need to stop paying attention to both things at once. All right. Alright, positive vibes. I need to stop paying attention to the chat and play the level. Yeah. Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to obliterate it. Okay. Ross is the guy. Oh, I mean, yo, Ross is so evil that he didn't play I Wanna Be the Guy. He's just the guy. Like, the guy who made the game asked Ross himself if he could get his face. Does this have any checkpoints? You broke up your own Twitch rules. Those were just jokes. It's okay. The FNAF was a joke. We can talk about FNAF if you want. Talk about all the dumb theories. Plot twist. Papyrus is Papyrus's puppet. That's a new theory. Get MatPat on that. Right now. Alright. Alright. Positive vibes. His spin is too powerful. Not really, it kinda sucks. Oh shoot! Get on, you scrub! Alright. Alright. Oh shoot, okay. Alright. I made the mom police scale. I saw the plot twist. Undyne is Dixon. Holy flu, that's a theory. I don't even know where that came from. That's a theory. Mum car is everybody. Yo. Pretzel needs to make Mum Car Tale. A game where everything is Mum Car. I'd play that. Oh, shoot. Okay. Alright. Woo. That's not how spins work. Alfie's, you're in my sight! Sansa's Ness and Wario is 10 feet tall. Yep. That's how the... by his logic. I mean, I think he had the measurements. Yeah, that's the measurements thing, right? Alright, floof. We already floofed it up. Shoot! We're gonna not beat this ever. Yeah! Stop X2! Is this like Mega Man X2? If it's Mega Man X2, I hate it. I hate Mega Man X2 so much. Wait. Alright, now I don't play Mario too often, that's my problem. I don't play Mario too often, that's my deal. Why'd I jump there? It's just a theory, a game theory. Whoop. Alright. The speedrun tactics right here. Yep. Yep. Oh! I died! Wait, Stop X2 is a Styles X2? What are we talking about? Yep. Cloud knows. Yep, got him. Alright. Oh, shoot! That's supposed to be thrown up! We need that! That's my companion you got there. That is impossible. I'm sorry, but I'm quitting. Like, I'm a quitter. It's like, I don't care. Unless it comes to Sans, then I'm not a quitter. Alright. World record, some Canadian guy. Why are you guys in Canada so good at everything? Like, holy flu. Like, in Street Fighter V, literally everyone I come across who's good is Canadian. I have never seen Pac Mario. We'll try Pac Mario. You did it. No, I didn't. Oh boy, remember Ross? He's a grump. What? Yo, I'm Pikmin! I'm Pac-Man! Get your pecs! Everybody get packs! Okay. We will fuck people up when provoked. I believe it. Yo! That's awesome! That's actually awesome! Can we actually eat them? Or not? There goes that theory. Okay. Level's ruined now. Just like a bear. Just like a bear. Are bears even nice? Alright, there's no spin jump in the original styling. Why does the original only have Amiibo costumes. Like, at least World? Like, at least, like, three? Alright, so where do we have to go? Yo, I'm Pac-Man. I'm Pikmin. I'm not Pikmin, I'm Pac-Man. I have cornered myself. I have... Yep. Oh, yeah. This is happening. Oh, yep, we're dead. We are so dead. Yep, we're dead. Yo, so if we just stay here, we're... That one! Hey there, buddy. I never did anything to you. Never mind. Wait, one exclu- Oh, Mar- Wait, Frog Mario from Mario 3 is a Mario 1 exclusive skin? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, that's kind of weird. This is, like, not like Pac-Man. There should be four ghosts. Come on, Pac-Man. Floof me! Dang it! This is also impossible, as you can all see. Yeah. I mean, it's cool. I'll give that a, like... I'll give that a star. This is Flip Notes. We get stars here. Alright. Alright. I'm just like, I'm not trying to beat levels, we're just trying levels. Alright, let's, Bowser's trap. What is his trap going to be? This one actually looks passable. It's 27%, but still, that's better than nothing. Alright. Mario Bros. U style now. Alright. Oh, shoot, dude! They're gonna go away, right? They're gonna leave, right? How do we do this? Oh, shoot! That's how! Yeah! Yeah! Never mind. Maybe we need to, like, do that. A little bit of that. Shoot. Floof my life. Let's see. Is there anything else we can do? Yeah, infinite. Oh. Do the infinites. Jesus Christ. We need, like, the things. Alright, we're good. So those are, like, coins. Alright. This level doesn't make any sense. Dang it! We're too big! Make me small. The one time you want to be small. When you're playing Mario, of course. Not in real life when your bae comes over. No, you never... I need to stop. I need to stop right now. I need to Filthy Frank myself. Just as a... Why? How do you win? Do I need, like, mass spin? That might be what I need to do. Are we good? Okay. Whoop. Whoop. Shoot, he's following me. Alright. Oh! Whatever. Like, that's cool, but it's Ross, so I don't know. Bagel's pooping Danish. I'm aware of this. I'm aware of this. Yeah. That's Rubber Ross. Back to this. Don't touch the shrooms. Super Meat Bros. Oh, I actually saw this, but I didn't see the whole thing. Because no one can do it. Because it's like by the guy from Game Explain. If you're suicidal, then you come to the right place. Because I'm going to kill myself as well. Throw a chair. Floof you! Exactly. Splatoon? Ooh, he's confused. Splatoon? Yo, you're a squid now! You're a kid now! You're a kid, you're a squid, you're a kid, you're a squid, you're a... kidding now. Oh, floof, dude! It's Splatoon! Yo! Look at this, we're playing Splatoon! The best game ever! Ever made! Yo, this is... I don't remember Splatoon looking like this, actually. It's one of the minigames. It's one of the Squid minigames. I wonder. I almost went the wrong way there. Holy floof. Oh, floof, dude, what's this? The exact same thing! Did they have that for Squid Girls? Oh, shoot, well, now we're not a squid. Now we're dead. Now we're dead. Alright. Yup, squiddy. Yeah, sounds like the sound effect from Panty and Stalking whenever they kill a monster. It's like, oh, that like royalty free? Because that's like the exact same sound effect. You're a kid now. You're a Mario Neo. Exactly. Exactly. Yep, 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 and yep. We should actually play Splatoon. That's what I'm saying. Yay! Float around. Float the floof around. Float the mother floof around. I'm gonna leave that just in case. Wait a minute. You're a kid now. You're dead now. We're the Mari. Is that one of those Squid Girls? I don't remember their names. I have inherited her juju. Cue the song. What? I don't think I remember that one. Oh shoot. Give me that. Give me that momentum. Yep. Shoot. Stupid fuzzy beetle. Oh shoot. Let's just do this. We're good. We're safe. Look, we're safe. We're just hopping. Okay, we're good. Yeah. Oh shoot. Alright, we're safe. Squid boss is defeated. Ooh, Mario, swing your arms from side to side. You know what's weird? Actually, a few years ago, that's awesome. For the first, the ZWYTB Shush. I don't remember that one very well. 3 seconds? What the actual floof? Anyway. What's it? Back when my dad first got Netflix, we put it on the Wii, and then, because all we had back then was a Wii, and we got it, we watched the Super Mario Brothers Super Show. It was a pretty cool, and then I watched a few episodes by myself, and it was a pretty, it's a pretty decent show, won't lie. But yeah, the Rymod opening, I never played or seen, that's a thing, right? That's a show on Disney XD. We must help Mewtwo. Mewtwo! What's this? Alright, we're having fun today, right? Inherited her choo-choo! Oh, shoot! This isn't Mewtwo! That's Pikachu! I'm not moving, by the way. This is 100% not moving. Holy floof. Oh my god, Charizard! What even is half of these levels? Oh my, what even is this? Holy flu, this is intense, man. Jesus, people must spend hours making these. I remember back in the day, I used to play a lot of Happy Wheels. Because I was little. Littler. I used to see a lot of these don't move levels. And they looked cool, but it's like, you don't really, there's no effort put into, like, playing them. But they're cool to look at. Mewtwo! It's Bowser. Well, Mewtwo wins! What is happening? What is happening? I think you scared him, level. Watch Donkey Kong Country then. I've heard things. I don't know good or bad, but I've seen clips. Something about Banana Slammas, I don't know. It was pretty good. Alright, must help Mewtwo. Mewtwo! Where's my Megalovania? That's what I want to know. Hold up! I want to check this. I'm Googling. Googling Megalovania. In Mario Maker. I own a VHS of the Donkey Kong Show. Good for you, bro. I think you've told me that. Let's see. Make. Actually, no. Let's just go Undertale. Mario Maker. Mario Maker. Super Mario Maker X. I'm gonna have Megalovania. Let's go to videos. Here's this one. Flowey battle theme. What is this? Hold on, let's go to the search. Do, 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 do. Is there like a code? Is there a code? What is your mom doing? Is she doing mom police stuff? Not tonight. There's a spoiler alert in the friggin' the level. I found Flowey battle theme. Oh, there's an ID. Alright. Yep. 0000015527C0. I almost pushed O. Who pushes O? Alright. Flowey. Do, 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 do. A battle theme. Alright, this is gonna be cool. Let's watch this. The Pirates had the best songs. This is like Flowey. Oh, this is... okay. Spoiler alert, guys. We haven't played Undertale. Run away. This doesn't sound like finale. How do you beat that? Do you just dodge like Flowey? I mean, it kind of sounds like finale. Let's try it. Or, what's the one called? Haha! I can just go back in! We're good. Numbers cannot compute. Alright. What the floof! We never uploaded the normal ending in Undertale. I would just like to say, if you did not watch the whole Pacifist finale, then poor you, because I did, actually. What are you talking about? Oh, it's not the theme itself, okay, it's just the battle. When are the souls gonna show up? Where are the souls? How do you do that? That's, like, harder than Flowey. It's just your occasion of the battle. Okay, I already read that, floof. If you actually watch the Pacifist finale, the neutral finale is also in there. Oh, shoot. Mother Fluffer, this is difficult. I'll star it. But climb the vines, Sammy. The vines. Okay. The vines. All right. I didn't know. I didn't know. That didn't work. When are the souls gonna show up? Look, we're safe. Oh. Fight! Fight. 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 How do we do it? How do we do it? Oh, the thing, the pipe, I see it. The Omega Folly boss. Yeah, neutral finale. Is in the Pacifist finale. Yeah, I beat that. Pacifist finale. Yep. I did. Go look at it, because I did. It's right there on YouTube. When is the P thing gonna come down? P! Boom. Okay, it's coming. Oh, shoot! Floof! I need it! Alright. Good to go. Oh! We need that! Holy floof! Yo, that's so dedicated! That's so dedicated! Bruh. Oh. That's so dedicated. That's also really cool. Am I stuck here now? Yeah, I'm stuck here now. What if I just, like, go in and reset? I just get to the Astral Dreamer boss. Well, I put a thing there for a reason. Like, I wouldn't just, like, put that there for no reason, because, like, of course, like, why would you skip, first of all? You shouldn't do that. I wouldn't recommend skipping. Well, of course, why would we get the leaf back again? Of course. Oh, shoot! These are some so... Are these the gloves? That's the glove. Okay. Skip the Asriel Dreamer. Mother, he missed everything. He missed everything. How do you... Why would you do that? I'm joking, of course. But yeah, I put that warning there. I think. I put something there. Someone's advice. You can pick up peace switches, you know. I know that. I do know that. I didn't think about it, though. Alright. Alright. Mother Floofer. I lost my thing. I'm sad. Alright, let me try the knives. I think they're the knives. Yeah, it's weird. They're like the things from the genocide weapons. That's pretty crazy when you actually know what they are. What the fuck? I didn't do that. I didn't try to do that. Silly genocide weapons. Where would we be without you? Probably in a much better world, but whatever. Alright. Oh shoot, no! Got it, clench! Alright, okay. Rip in peace. Oh, are we ripping yet? Are we ripping? Okay. Alright, we're fighting Flowey in Mario Maker. Is that it? Alright, I think that's it. Alright, back to this. Alright, is it gonna be this one or that one? I think it'll be that one now. What it? I don't freaking know. Oh shoot, there's more! This is a different room. This is a whole different room, so it would be over here still. Cause this is- no! Omega Sands? Who should or Sans or Omega Flowey? Omega Sans. Like, Omega Flowey was easy though. I mean they're in both Genocide and pretty much neutral ending false pass so I mean I guess. But still. I saw a comment that said the genocide weapons, so I called them the genocide weapons. This is a nice Flowey battle. This is how I remember Undertale. I just noticed there's a flower. There's a piranha. Why? I need to start this just in case I rage quit. Just in case I rage quit. I need to start. Spoiler alert. Yeah. You think? Alright, we need music here, hold up. We need music. Hold up, this is very important. We need music for this. I'm gonna get up the Undertale soundtrack. And you're never waking up! What's it called? Your best nightmare. That fits. Alright. Oh. Oh, my mic's plugged in, I can't hear it. That probably blew all your ears out. I'm sorry if it did. Alright. That starts before the laugh, right? I'm putting the headphones back on here. Alright. So I'll start over. It's, alright. It totally is. Alright. This is it, guys. Let's do it. Alright, we're doing it. It's not gonna be in sync, but whatever, we'll try it anyway. It's still cool. I'll put it on loop, why not? Hold up. Yeah, it's already on loop, of course. Alright, we're fighting Flowey the flower. The ears, they are blown. I'm sorry about your ears, hold up, I'll turn it down. It's kinda loud, as it looks from the audio bars. There we go, we're good. It's not gonna be sync, but whatever. It's still cool. Alright. Okay. Alright, we're going in. We're going in. Yeah, these are the knives. Where are the knives? We found them. Lost it. Alright. Alright. Yeah, it just, like, doesn't even, like, go back to the song. Alright, we're smart now. I want to do a banana acapella of the song so bad, but it's so long. Like, and with finale, too. But that'd be even longer, though. Like, I need to know all the parts, and I think I know all the parts, but I don't know if I know them well enough. Alright. It's just like Undertale. You just gotta recognize the patterns and, get her going. What? Yeah, so it'd be down this way. So, yes, it's still the same. Well, it's a different room, though. We got cans in the walls now. Alright, there it is. Alright, we're good. Floofer. Alright, good to go. Alright, what's this? Oh, checkpoint! Good. It's the boots! Okay, we're good. The boots! Oh, I'm dead. Alright, we're trying. It's the boots. I'm dead. we're nowhere in close in sync anymore. Oh well, whatever. It's still a good song. My fudge, man! I don't remember the boots being this hard. When were the boots ever this hard in Undertale? Oh shoot, no, I ran off! Oh, that's it. No, there's not. There's more! Here, I don't think this song is good enough. We need some hopes and dreams, if you know what I'm saying. And by that, I mean we literally need hopes and dreams. No, we'll do, we'll do hopes and dreams, why not? We need that hopes and dreams, though. It'll help us in the long run. I changed my MP3 of Your Best Nightmare to include an unused portion at the end. What was the unused portion sounding like? Send it to me on Skype and I'll check it later. None of them are hard. The soul attacks actually leave you at 1 HP, believe it or not. What? You can't even die to the soul attacks. That's really easy, actually. I never would have known, but it would make sense. That's actually crazy. I didn't even know. Can't we all just use some hopes and dreams in our lives? I'm dead. Alright. Ah! Alright. Boots, Fluffy. What? When were the boots ever this hard? Fluff my life. I like how Flowey's theme is like in literally every song in the entire game, don't you guys? Oh, you sent it? Well, I don't have Skype open, but I'll open it. And I just killed myself, so that's great. I like this song a lot, if you guys couldn't tell. Here, let's do the best song in the game. Yeah! Turn that up! Crank it up! Goodbye, everyone's ears! The best song in the whole game right here. I love you, Metaton. That boss was terrible. A little short break. But the earth refused to die, man. Alright, check in Skype. But the Skype refused to load. But the frames refused to show. Double blown. I'm sorry. It was just a prank, bro. It was just a prank. Jesus, hold up. I'm gonna check chat, actually. Oh, that's not the chat window. I want to check the viewer list. Alright. MUS_F_part3. There's a good amount of people still in the stream. Alright, I didn't want to show on chat on stream because I don't know. Flower Man is technically, we don't fight him. And I guess it's called a boss fight. I mean, he's a final. He's the final encounter. He's not the final battle. All right, let's play this. Your best nightmare. From my boy Salty Pretzel. What the floof? What the floof is this? Whoa! Why is this not used? That sounds like it could be used. It really does. That sounds like it could be used. It sounds pretty good, actually. That does sound good, and I won't lie. I think that sounds really good. Let me just close Skype, because... Why can't I close? Okay. Azure Dreamer, Serial Murderer. Yeah, someone told me. That's why you don't rearrange names like Xemnas, exactly. My dude Harvey actually told me that on Twitter. Hey, if you haven't followed me on Twitter, you should totally do that. I'm gonna play Finale, because we need some determination. We need some determination right now. Alright. I like this song a lot. Yo, this game has a really good soundtrack. Have I ever told you that I love Undertale soundtrack so much? One of the best game soundtracks I have heard in years, honestly. I already followed you on Twitter, good man. And now his best song from OST. It's pretty good, but I would disagree about being the best song, personally. I mean, it's definitely in like my top 10, I bet, but, you know. I like the other final boss themes a lot more. You know, funny thing. Oh, stop being so loud. Alright, anyway. Some interesting trivia here. Kind of a spoiler for Genocide, so I won't name names, but, The Fallen Child, the song that plays, at the end, it's literally the last song that plays in the game, I believe. But, it's not even in the OST, which is weird. It's The Fallen Child, the song is called. It's really freaking eerie and creepy. It's not even in the OST. But I like it a lot, for some reason. I'm not spyware. Oh! You're Gold Miner. I can't read your name, it's in dark blue. It's in dark blue. I can't read it if it's in dark blue. Someone's gonna walk in. Their name's gonna be in, like, black. I'm not gonna be able to read it at all. Here, let's get some hype up. Let's get the hype going. Let's do it. Let's do it! Okay, we're dead. It's gonna be loud, isn't it? We need the Megalovania on loop. Megalovania does go with everything. It's been scientifically proven that it does. Yo, Megalovania goes with Megalovania. I don't know if you guys knew. But it does. Trust me, my dad works at Toby Fox. This is Sans! It's Sans! Guys, it's Sans! We're fighting Sans! We're fighting Sans! Guys, this is just Sans battle. What are you guys talking about? This isn't Flowey. Alright. Flo! This is like harder than Sans. This is harder than Sans. We're gonna be here for 4 hours again. Oh, shoot. This is like the hardest final boss I've ever done in a video game. And it's not even a boss. It's just a level somebody made in Super Mario Maker. Alright, we're good. We're good! Okay. Yeah, light red's better. Yeah, thank you. I'm sorry, but if it's like in dark blue, I can't freaking read that, man. It's so dark, I can't even see. It's darker than like the Dark Knight in like a night place. How do you do this? I'm looking in the Undertale strings. If you is used a lot. What's if you? Well, do Banana Megalovania. I'm going to eventually. I think it'll be the next song after a battle against a true banana. I'm gonna start naming the bananas. We've had Banana Trousel, Banana Dance, Banana of Justice. We're gonna have Battle Against a True Banana. Then we're gonna have Banana Lovania. Then we're gonna have eventually, I think it's gonna be Banana by Glamour. I don't know about you. Then friggin' for Asgore, it'll just be... Oh, we did it! Look at that. Look at that. Easier than sand. 6 out of 4. Yes, just go down. Alright! Oh, shoot. That's the notebook, right? That's the words, if and you use... Oh, okay. Oh, shoot. Alright. Alright. Why is Megalovania so loud when it starts? I don't know why. It's so weird. Oh shoot, we're back. Alright, Megalovania time, baby! This is Sans. What are you guys talking about? This is Sans. Oh shoot! That's a homing missile. Where's it gonna be? It's over here! Alright. Woof! Okay. Oh, it did. Reacted to the video one day called F64 Blooper vs. Mama Trucker. It has Shulk. Okay. Oh, we're back at the boots. Of course. Yo, if you beat Sans, you can beat anything. What about Banana Broken? Oh, Heartbroken. I mean, I don't know if I want to do Heartbreak. Heartache. It's called Heartache. I don't know if I want to do that song. I don't know how I feel about it. Look, we need some more hype. We need some more hype in this place. I'll put this on shuffle. I'll put the Undertale playlist on shuffle. Can I do that? Can I shuffle? Is there a shuffle button? There is a shuffle button. Here, finish Megalovania. No, I put it on loop, I'm sorry. I killed it. I didn't mean to do that, I'm sorry. What's this? Oh, it's True Lab. Oh, I didn't know what that was called. I didn't know what the thing was called. If you can defeat Sans, you can defeat the Reaper. Oh, I can't defeat the Reaper. Omega Sans would be Sans spamming his attacks. Basically, that'd be, like, harder than any other boss in the game. Let's see. What's a hype song? What's a really hype song? Let's do, why not Battle Against a True Hero? Let's do it! Alright, put that on loop. There we go. Alright, we're good to go, bros. Here we go! Alright. Yeah. Back at it again with the Kribo shoes. This meme sucks. Seriously, stop it. Alright. Why would you do it, man? You were the chosen one. Oh, shoot! Alright. Floof. Floof! Stupid missiles. Bullet. Stupid bills. Oh, shoot! Oh, come on! Everybody go sleep. Good night, everybody. Good night, Gold Miner 516. My dude. He's a cool dude. Won't lie. Alright. Floof this level. I can't do it, I'm sorry. I can't do it, man. I'm back. Took a tinkle. Good for you, Pretzel. Good for you. Yeah. Is there like a randomized button? Can I just like get a random course? Man, I haven't played this ever before this stream. Alright, we need the hardest level of all time. Oh, it is Super Meat Bros. Sleep on a Friday? Lame! Exactly. Bowser's Fortress. The Great Escape. Attack on Titan? Alright. Oh, look, it's Ross. Fast. Fast. That's a good song. Don't replay. I don't want you to replay. Let's go through my music in general, actually. I don't know. I don't really have any good songs. I have a lot of Xenoblade stuff. Let's turn back on game audio. Turn back on that game audio. Yeah. Actually, no. I'm not really feeling it. You know, like, honestly, like, for, like, playing Mario Maker, it's, like, it's a cool game, but I don't like a lot of these levels. I don't like a lot of these levels. Like, from what we played, it was like, eh, I mean, I don't know how I feel. It's complicated, man. We need to make a level at some point. Whatever, though. You have that Bone Trials with Dual Mix I gave you. I do have that, but I don't know if I want to play anything right now. I might just end the stream. I mean, I'm not even sure I'll upload it. How would I upload it? Half of it was just, like, lag. I'll upload the good part. I'll upload the part where things didn't lag. Look at him get abducted. Listen to that phone. That's Toby calling me to give me the new build. Oh my god. I'll probably end the stream now, actually. Thank you all for watching some live stream. I'm sorry YouTube Gaming didn't go well. But maybe next time. I feel like that with the settings that I have now, I feel like it could work well now. I'm not sure though. You never know. Yeah. It's gonna happen playing Persona 3. I wanna get back to it. It's just that it's a really long game. I'll be honest, that was my favorite part of the Sans fight stream. The thing with Toby giving me the new build or what? Xenoblade on missions. We could play Xenoblade, but I don't know. I don't really want to play anything right now. Having as reaction show up was that huge treat. Who is as the night reaction? Who is that person? I don't know who that is. Like, is he like really big or something? Or I don't know who he is. Yeah. I'll probably just go to the chat actually for a minute, I guess. I'll go over the chat for a couple minutes. Look him up! Okay. We'll look him up. I'll just go to the chat for the end of the stream. Because, you know, you just talk, guys. This is a little opportunity for us to talk. For the end of the stream. Because I love you guys. Not in a homosexual way, of course. But, you know, look him up. Let's see. Azurite. What's his name? Reaction. Who is this dude? Azurite YT. YouTube.com/Azurite Reaction. Alright, let's see who this dude is. Yo, got like 90,000 subs. That's pretty. Alright. Let's see what this dude does. Let's see. He does videos. I mean, I don't really. He has a lot of vlogs. Grand Theft Auto. Like, he had a Tumblr from what I saw on Google. He's a Twitter. Let's see. Us reactionists. Streams Xenoblade online missions. I don't know. I don't know if I want to do online missions tonight. I'm just really not feeling up to it. Like, it's complicated, guys. It's complicated to explain. I don't want to really explain it. He did it for a while, but he streams a lot now. Oh, that's cool. Us Canadians. Oh, you Canadians. I love you guys up there. You know, I have a friend that claims he's Canadian, but there's been no proof that he's Canadian besides his word, and I don't know if I believe him because he seems American. I don't know. Because he lives with his grandma. I'm not sure if his grandma's Canadian or not. I'm going to ask her. Because, yeah, I'll ask her eventually. Alright. Did this ever tweet out when I went live? Us Canadianists. Stream an edgy reboot to reactions to save February. An edgy reboot? What would the edgy reboot be like? Oh, I don't think it. Oh, yeah, wait, yeah. A stream didn't tweet out Oh well. Here, live on Twitch, let's, I say Z, like you Americans. Z what? Alright. I'm just tweeting. This was a weird stream, man. Okay. Yeah, I'm not feeling up to doing anything. It's complex, guys. You won't understand. You guys won't understand, man. Anyway, that'll be it for this video or stream. I don't know. I'll probably upload the good part of the stream. Maybe I'll do like some sort of Mindsauce Joel thing or I'll upload highlights. I don't know. It's kind of a random stream overall, but, yeah. Anyway, that'll be it for this livestream. Thank you all for watching. Let's play as Bayonetta and Smash. You know, I need to record Five Glory, but, you know, I'm gonna end off the stream. Anyway, guys, thank you all for watching this livestream. It's been kind of weird. We had to stop a few times, but I probably just uploaded the part where I wasn't lagging at all, because I fixed it. Canadians don't have an accent. Most of them, anyway. Make sure you like if you are on YouTube. If I do upload this, I don't know if I'll upload this or not. It's kind of weird. I still have Coke left in this can. Holy floof. Yum. Subscribe to my YouTube, follow my Twitch, and do bananas. Alright. Anyway, thank you all for watching this again. I'm SwordGeek3, signing off. Peace out, little keychains, and I'm not eating a boat. Good night.